The Kyler Murray study clause might have been the biggest news of preseason football, but what just happened at Cardinals camp might be even crazier. Byron Murphy wore a pair of Croc cleats. He worked with a designer to make the custom shoes, and they took over 20 hours to make. The cleats even have a strap in the back to make them look as much like Crocs as possible. Is this a new way for the NFL?